Hey guys, Teresa here. Have you ever wondered how you can use someone else's sound or audio for your own reels on Instagram? Well, let me show you, so stay tuned. If you're new here, welcome. I make a lot of how-to videos for social media. And if you enjoyed these types of content, make sure you hit the subscribe button and notification bell so that you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. The first thing you need to do is you need to open up your Instagram account and then go to the reel where you want to use the audio. So I'm just going to select this one here as an example. So open up the reel, tap on the reel icon, then at the bottom where it says original audio, tap onto that. And now at the bottom there, it says use audio. If you select that, you can then use someone else's audio. That's a nice and quick tutorial for you guys. If you have any questions for me, leave it down in the comment section below. But that's all for me for now, and I'll see you on the next one.